So here I have iris flower petals, and I will get that up close for you to look at. I hope that you can see that good. And these are super easy to do. I just poured some paint, little dollops of paint out. And I actually had a bigger canvas, and I did all of these at once. I figured out really quick on another paint pour that if you mess with them too much, they just lose all of the little folds and all of the little just beautiful little designs that are inside that makes them look like they could be a flower that has like a little frilly petals. These are my favorite petals. I don't think I did anything different, except at the end I took, instead of just using a hairdryer, at the end I took a straw and I blew on these. So I blew those out. So they actually have beautiful little feathery-like frills around the edges of the flowers, petals, and I just think these are going to look great on my canvas. Once I start constructing these flowers, I think they're just going to come together and they're just going to look amazing. So, so I hope you have enjoyed looking at my flower petals, and I will do another video as I am constructing the flowers so that you can see every step of the way. I hope you enjoyed.